And we are back. Back with more of the Assassin's Creed. Up top?
You'll not find fairer prices than these, Amici. Just look at my wares and see for yourself.
It's probably on the roof. There you are. Hiyo.
Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta, but the others were not so lucky. Emilio's captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district, but beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time.
I hope this isn't a stealth mission, because this is not a stealth game.
Laju! There! There!
Shut up, dude.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it. markets belong to the people. Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Oh my gosh, guys, shut up. It's okay.
All right, this way. Andiamo.
What was that?
You're not allowed up here. Not you. He's there. Right?
I'm gonna be the most wanted person in Venice at this point. I thought about it.
You Eccolo! Damn!
Like, every guard should fear me. Instead, I'm just here being told, get off the roof! Gosh, those guards were triggered too.
You should not be up here, not you! There! There!
So I guess it's illegal if I just, you know, fly at them, but it's not illegal if I just run up to them. I don't know how this works. I don't understand the laws of Venice.
Your heads on pikes.
Better to hang their corpses from the palazzo windows.
The cow.
Hello. Okay, dum-dums. Let's see if you can follow me.
Follow my lead.
Five secrets. Seguimi.
Okay, dum-dums, this way. Come on, idiots. One of them fell off the roof.
Down or I shoot!
Down or I stab you.
Why are you here?
My guys, this way. Guys, onwards. Wow, another one died. Help if they're dumb.
You make it look easy, friend.
Here Campione approaches, so let us sing for joy. Strike down the evil guardsmen.
Your carcass will be mine. Get away!
Oh, that was easy.
Of your honor, Benson.
Finally, someone stands up for us.
Price is so low, you won't feel your arm. Just.
I would willingly throw him in the water if I could.
Stay away.
Where's my plane?
Ah!
No! I may be a bit disorganized, but I do know.
Listen to them squeal.
It's no wonder their master hides.
Where is Emilio?
I'd like to be rid of his trash.
You are a dead man.
Oh, I scared them. Oh, no.
Non mettere le dita nel naso, bambino. Going anywhere. Which way?
Did they really lose me? That's funny.
I want
is not it
to be here. No luck here either.
Oh my gosh, that's hilarious.
Let's do it.
Let's see if I can get up here without them, like, freaking out. Anytime, guys. Waiting on you.
Stay close.
I'm impressed. I didn't expect you to succeed so quickly.
I aim to please.
I'll let Antonio know about our progress. Come find me later. I've got another job for you.
Okay, I gotta go find Rosa now.
What sort of job?
Meet me near the docks, and I'll explain.
Molto bene.
Is that Rosa down there? It looks like. Yep, that's Rosa.
Come on.
Hello, Rosa.
Climbing a bit of scaffolding is all well and good. But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower, then? Torno fra un attimo.
Oh god, she's timing me. Don't time me. It never goes well when I'm timed. There we go. Nope. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, there we are. Windows! Can do. What you think, Rosa? I have to go back up there now, but...
So?
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.
I have to climb back up there because I forgot to hit Y on the way down. I'll just go the way I came, went up the first time. Hello, sir. Go meet the ladies. Okay. Ooh, a codex page. But we have to head to the docks. Maybe we should go get that codex page. I'm quite curious to see what it is. I only need like, I think it's like 12 more, or no, like 6 more. Or maybe I'll go that way after I finish all these stupid chores. Probably will. Oh. Not into the wire, it's you. Is there an artist near the docks? Is this an artist? There is! Good.
Accessories too! Things you may not know you need.
Please, give me the map of Venice. Oh, I like the Saint Jerome one. Might as well buy all of these since I'm here. There we go.
A pleasure doing business.
Oh wow. That's about what I expected.
Let me get out of your way.
Excuse me, people.
Let my experience garnish you in the finest style available.
Rescuing my brothers was more than just an act of charity, Ezio. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help, and they'll join.
I'm busy watching this flank disappear.
And once I have my little band of thieves?
Send them towards a group of guards, and they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. We're to imitate his archers, which means we'll need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests and retrieve the outfits. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
But I don't know how to drive a boat. Not well, at least. Why do you look high? You look super high. Ugo, or however you say his name, looks super high. Is this how you made your decision? I bet that's how he made his decision. He got super high and then was like, oh, what if I steal their armor? Then I'll look exactly like these dumb guards. And then we'll dress up as them. Oh, they'll never see it coming. It'll be a great plan. And maybe to top it all off, I'll get to shoot Ezio too.
Do you require a medical assistant?
No, I think I'm good today.
Impressive move.
Right. Oh wait, I'm supposed to use the dump, the guys. What are they called? These guys. What are they called anyway?
All right. After you.
Watchman, priest, or politician, twisted words and blind ambition meet their match in his
ora.
Defiance. Truth and justice, his alliance.
Remember to visit
Malkuth,
what are you up to?
Tableware needs. Serving the nations with style and quality for over three generations. Bertuccios of San Paolo.
I'm gonna try this.
Lunatic's madness must get out of here.
You too? I'll just smack you. Well, this is going horrible.
Right. What's the plan?
The plan is for you to rob them blind and for me to get in there. At least that's my plan. I don't know what your plan is.
Tell yours. Have fun.
Certo.
Wait till I get my hands on you.
You won't get away!
Okay, guys, this way.
Bene.
Let them have it.
Sì, certo.
Wait till I get my hands on you.
Then.
All right, go.
Okay. Sir, you can do it. I promise. There you go. I have to go steal a boat now. Cause that's always fun. Gosh. I don't even know how to drive a boat. That should be the main problem here. Oh, there's a guy following me. This boat. Hello, sir. Have fun. What? I'm just gonna steal your dumb boat and just, you know, leave you all. I have to repair my armor now. It's all your fault. Are they throwing rocks at me? How dare they?
Not as big an idiot as you look.
You, you are, though.
There! On him!
I can't believe no one knows how to swim.
Noble prices for noble wares!
No offense, but I didn't think you had the money.
Oh, there's a guy here. I should probably kill him.
Stand by, you wish! I'm out of here!
There we go.
Meet her. I'm only visiting. I don't know what's going on.
There. Now Noriordi is gone. Let's get on this boat. How do I drive this thing? Row. What, you couldn't have gotten this boat by yourself? Yugo is lazy.
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
Alright, before we go, I need to get back to the villa real quick. I'm quite happy with how it looks here. See? House looks really nice now. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 left. What's the star outside? Oh, it must be, oh yeah, I have a talisman. Is there really one here? Oh my gosh. I thought that was another one. Wow, that's embarrassing. I've walked past that like 50 times now. That's really embarrassing. have enough time. Yeah, okay. We'll do this tomb in the next episode. I'll do it, and then we'll go wherever Uo or whatever his name is wants me to go. I'll see you guys next time.